This is the Wack and Wonk Liquor Show. I'm about to have another B-Day bash.
Virginia Beach.
On my own, since nobody wants to give me no birthday cookies or violate me the way. Okay. I'm gonna hit myself with a steel chair to test my ability and skill to be a hardcore wrestler or to be able to take a shot. Right now, I'm trying to prove to the world that I do deserve to be a professional fighter. MMA, wrestling, you know, I got the skill. I got the goods. You'll never know how I'm just not in shape right now. That ain't shit. Come on. That's one thing that never hurt. This might hurt. See, that's why they always hit with this side. See, if they just whack you like... Okay, I'm gonna do the hard stuff. I got brain damage, yo. The back. Only not the lethal.
Eat things up.
Lock that down. For taking their name back. Mr. Man, you are lucky I didn't have my WWE copyrighted. Willy Wonk Enterprise, but I could sue you if I did. But you know what, it's all good. Wonk makes up for that. Just put me in the ring. I'ma whoop some ass. As a matter of fact, yeah, just walk back.
Let the body sit the throne. Let the body sit the throne. Let the body.